Hello everyone, today in this video we will try to learn the famous and important temples of India with short and easy tricks. If you have not subscribed our channel, then click on this red rectangular box to subscribe us and then click on the notification bell to get informed when we will launch our new videos. First we are going to discuss about the temples of West Bengal. So the trick is West Ban Kali Man. So you have to learn the trick West Ban Kali Man. So West and Ban is for West Bengal. So it will remind you that the trick belongs to West Bengal. Kali Man. Kali is for Kali Ghat and Man is for Mandir. So you can find that Kali Ghat Mandir is in West Bengal through the trick West Ban Kali Man. Let's speak about the temples of Tamil Nadu. Now the trick is Netraj Ramesh told well, I can pure Meena of Kumbak. So Netraj Ramesh, he told that well, I can pure Meena of Kumbak. So this is the trick which will help you to learn the temples of Tamil Nadu. So Netraj is for Talai Netraj temple. Ramesh is for Rameshwaram temple. Well I is for Nellai upper temple. Can pure is for Kanchipuram. Can pure is for Kanchipuram temple. Meena is for Meenakshi temple. And Kumbak is for Kumbakonam temple. So by this trick, that is Netraj Ramesh told, well, I can pure Meena of Kumbak will help you to learn the six temples which are situated in Tamil Nadu. Now we will discuss about the temples of Uttarakhand. The trick is UK resident Kedar and Badri went to Yamuna and Ganga. So it's a simple trick. UK resident Kedar and Badri went to Yamuna and Ganga. UK will remind you that the trick belongs to Uttarakhand. UK is for Uttarakhand. Kedar is for Kedarnath temple. Badri is for Badrinath temple. Yamuna is for Yamunotri temple. Ganga is for Gangotri temple. So this trick, that is the UK resident Kedar and Badri went to Yamuna and Ganga, will help you to learn the temples which are located in Uttarakhand. Temples of Madhya Pradesh. The trick is MP Khan Jura does sane and stupid work. So sane is a you can say it's an intelligent work, and stupid, you know what the stupid means. So MP, Member of Parliament, Khan Jura does both the things, sane and stupid work. So how it is going to work? MP will remind you that the trick is related to Madhya Pradesh. Khan Jura is Khujrao temple. Sane and stupid, that is sane is for Sanchi and stupid is for Stupa temple. So sane and stupid is for Sanchi Stupa temple. So we come to know about these two temples which are located in Madhya Pradesh. Temples of Odisha. So here the trick is Konark Sun, Ling Raja is Lord of Odisha. So Konark has a son whose name was Ling Raja and he is Lord of Odisha. So how it is going to work? Konark Sun is for Konark Sun temple. Ling Raja is for Ling Raja temple. Lord is for Lord Jagannath temple and Odisha is for Odisha. So this way you can learn with the trick Konark Sun Ling Raja is Lord of temple, the temples which are located in Odisha. Temples of Delhi. So we can learn the temples of Delhi through the trick Shri is the name of a person, he dig amber from lotus of Lakshmi. So amber, this is the amber you can see. So he took out amber from the lotus of goddess Lakshmi. Here you can see the goddess Lakshmi and she has a lotus. From that lotus, so she dig out the amber. So how this trick is going to work? Shri Dig Amber is for Shri Digambar Jain Mandir. Shri Dig Amber is for Shri Digambar Jain Mandir. And lotus is for lotus temple. And Lakshmi is for Lakshmi Narayan temples. So through the trick Shri Dig Amber from lotus of temple, you can learn the temples which are located in Delhi. Temples of Andhra Pradesh. To learn the temples of Andhra Pradesh, we have to follow the trick Andy has Kanak and Tiru ball. So Andy has the ball of Kanak and Tiru. So listen to the trick and how it is going to work. Andy has is for Andhra Pradesh, so it will remind you that the trick is related to Andhra Pradesh. Kanak is for Kanaka temple and Tiru ball. Tiru is for Tirupati and ball is for Balaji. So Tirupati Balaji temple. So by this we can learn that there are two temples, that is Kanaka and another is Tirupati Balaji, which is situated in Andhra Pradesh. Temples of Arunachal Pradesh. So the trick is Malini and Arun were two friends. Malini and Arun were two friends. Malini is for Malithan temple. Arun is for Arunachal Pradesh. So there is only one temple, that is Malinathan temple, and which is situated in Andhra Pradesh. Temples of Himachal Pradesh. The trick is Mani and Karan got temper on him. Mani and Karan got temper on him. So how it is going to work? Mani and Karan got temper, that is Mani Karan temple. Him is for Himachal Pradesh. Mani and Karan got temper is Mani and Karan is for Mani Karan. Temper is for, you can remind this with temple. Him is for Himachal Pradesh. So it will remind you that him is used for Himachal Pradesh. Now move to the next one. Temples of Punjab. Ram tea with golden lid is famous in Punjab. So in Punjab there is a tea which is known as Ram tea. It has a golden lid and it is very famous in Punjab. So Ram tea is for Ram Tirath temple and golden is for golden temple. Temples of Rajasthan. So the trick is Raja Birla Ronak is pure. Raja Birla Ronak is pure. So the Raja is for Rajasthan. So it will remind you that the trick is related to Rajasthan. Birla is for Birla Mandir. Ronak is pure is for Ronakpur temple. So we came to know that there are two temples. One is Birla Mandir, another is Ronakpur temple. Another we are going to discuss about the temples of Kerala. Padman Swami has Sabris Mala. So the trick is Padman Swami has Sabris Mala. So Padman Swami is for Sri Padma Swami temple and Sabri Mala is for Sabri Mala temple. So with this trick we came to know there are two temples situated in Kerala. So next one is temples of Jammu and Kashmir. So the trick is Shankar Charge Vaishali's JK Mobile. So Shankar Charge Vaishali's JK Mobile. So how it is going to work? Shankar Charge is for Shankaracharya Temple. Vaishali is for Vaishno Devi Temple. And JK will remind you that the trick is related to Jammu and Kashmir. Next we have temples of Maharashtra. Sid and Vinay saw Maharat of Sai Baba. Maha is for big. So Sid and Vinay saw a big rat of Sai Baba. So how it is going to work? Sid and Vinay is for Siddhi Vinayak temple, which is one of the famous temple of Maharashtra. Maha rat is for Maharashtra. So it will remind you that the trick is related to Maharashtra. Sai Baba is for Shirdi Sai Baba temple. Now we will talk about the temple of Gujarat. Som is a person and he is not in Gujarat. So Som not is for Somnath temple and Gujarat will remind you that the trick is related to temples of Gujarat. Temples of Karnataka. Biru pack shake for Karan. So Viru, he packed the shake for Karan. So how it is going to work? Viru pack shake is for Virupaksh temple. Viru pack shake is for Virupaksh temple and Karan is for Karnataka. If you like the video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe us, as it will inform you when we will launch our new videos. Thanks for watching.